Is it working for you now? Awesome. Yeah, I'm dead. This person knows how to play against Crag. I need to have him teach me. Okay, it's lagging all of a sudden. Oh shoot. Okay, it's really laggy for me. That combined with not knowing what I'm doing. Oh, I actually got a kill. Wow. Thank you. Yep, he can. I'm gonna play a character I actually know how to play a little bit better. There we go. Feels a little bit... My game feels a little bit off. I might have to restart it. Ah, shoot. That's a bad Sage. Oh my gosh, yeah. Oh, actually, you got the tipper. Oh, I didn't hit it before it exploded. Of course. It's really feeling laggy for me. My gosh, I can't run! And I got it. Yeah. Sometimes it feels like all the Forest Burn does is Nair. I'm restarting my game. I don't want to finish that. That felt horrible. What is insane? Okay. There we go. We started. Okay. It feels a little better, I guess. Dead. Okay. Does this person give up? There we go. Time to choose the correct tag. Did I just did. Okay then. Oh no. No, I wanted it. Poor guy. Can't blame you. Melee is a superior game to this, so you might as well. So of course this Melee imitator will make you want to play, well, Melee. To be honest, I see this as its own game now, inspired by Melee, but not exactly Melee. There we go. No! Oh, I was winning too. This character is already hard if you're in the lead, because even if he's in the lead, he can just camp you out with a side B. He has easy ways to approach and poke. But when he's ahead, that's even worse. Thank you. What do you do against that? All that. And he ain't dead. Oh, and he got a parry after I got a tipper up tilt on him there. Because he has sticking super armor, huh? Die, stupid bug. Every single stock against Crack feels like a raid boss. What? You saw me appear behind him, right? Oh my gosh. Wait, what percent was I at? Do you know what percent I was at? Cause that was just... Crag, everybody. Crag. That's what it was. It was Crag. Oh, that hit me. I kill myself. No! Like, what? Oh my gosh, she's gonna survive! Or not. Oh wow. Cool. Sylvanas is a stinking raid boss. Crag is a stinking raid boss. Edelis is a stinking raid boss. I'd rather go against Crag than Edelis. Don't you like how you're supposed to be able to parry projectiles so that, you know, it's a defense against camping with them? But he can just move, and the parried block rock won't hit him. Because he could just cancel the move with super armor with no matter when and not get punished for it. Love this game so much. I just love it. Just gotta love Rivals of Aether, right? So original, it's so fun, so much movement, and you can cancel moves, and there's so little lag. Oh my gosh, it means game's absolutely awesome, isn't it? Like, that goes above the stinking platform! Oh, did you know that on the down his down B, the biggest one can actually block projectiles, and you can act out of that. So, if you do a point blank fireball and then he blocks it when you should have been hit by it, oh no, you get punished for it. You can be across the stage. He down B's, you side B, and then he can run up and get you. Oh, that's the up smash and hit, huh? Oh, I hit him with my uppy, that giant thing, but he was able to down me out of the ups. I hate this game. It's stupid interactions like that make this game so stupid. Thank you. Just, oh, let me just keep doing that. Like, I hate how low landing lag some moves have. So many of these moves deserve more ending lag, like almost every single nair in the game that can be just pretty much auto-canceled into the ground. That should have a bit more lag. Like, it should be on hit, you should be able to combo, but otherwise, you're out of luck. You get punished for that. It's so difficult to punish stuff in this game. And it's frustrating. What do I do against that? Finally. Oh my gosh, how did I win that? I don't want to replay that. That was bull. That is some ridiculous ping. Sure, fine. Oh, and they recently added moonwalking to the game, which I just fine, I guess. But come on, give us a, like, parry and air dodge is not enough of a defensive option. We need another one if you're gonna keep implementing all this stuff. I did not. Ha 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 ha, you're hilarious. You should be a stand-up comedian, man. That has even fewer defensive options. And items. And it doesn't feel good to move around. If I lose this, I'll be a little bit upset. There we go. That was annoying as heck. Let's be able to end it a little bit earlier. Oh shoot, I wanted to choose this stage. There we go. It's because, well, I play them more, and I have an easier time killing with them. Boom. Also, it's because he's a bunch of BS. While Claren can stunlock you across the stage, why deal with that? We could just kill from 60% in the middle of the stage. Wait. Oh, it's another raster. This person knows what they're doing. No! Okay. Oh shoot, that almost got me. Yep. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Oh, no, that wasn't a tipper. Of course it wasn't. Kind of need a tipper to kill there? Oh, and that killed, huh? Yeah. Dion, this game isn't too weak or too strong. No, not at all. It's perfect as is. Like, oh, did you see my down air come out before that up air? But no. Of course the up air hit. Mm-hmm. Doesn't matter how you tech because they don't, there's no lag, so even after they try to punish one tech option, they still have time to punish the other. Especially useful for when that option covers both stand up and roll, but then they could just turn around and get you if you roll the other way. It's like, oh no, of course that's a brilliant idea. That's an absolutely awesome idea to put in the game. Oh man, that didn't kill? Oh, I hit him with the very end of my uppy? Let me still get punished for that bowl! Yeah, let's just give this walking, you know, wall of hitboxes a shield to projectiles for when he wants to approach. Let's just let him cancel a side B whenever he wants, so when somebody actually tries to parry and counter it, they can just punish him for it instead. Instead of getting punished for using a strong and shielded move, huh, right? Oh, let's use this extremely laggy F smash. Let's let him know we cover in 14 frames. No, even less than that. No! Still not dead, huh? Like, there's nothing special about Rastar having aerial smashes, because Crag basically has the same thing with his forward air. Or did you know that his back air can auto cancel, and then you can cancel that, then you can immediately do a forward air? Sounds fun, doesn't it? Very interactive, huh? When the projectile's shield that his down B can also combo into all of his aerials, because of course it can. Everything has to melt together, right? You can't just have a down B that doesn't block projectiles, or a down B that, you know, sends them up. No, it has to block projectiles and it can send them up, of course, right? Oh yeah, and in the air that moves Spice, because it has to do everything, right? Oh, now she... Take that, you stupid snake. Oh, of course that works, huh? Because you can't just their entire kit has to synergize. Every move has to lead to the next. You have to be able to neutral B that, you know, does like 20% into an F smash, because of course everything has to it go to stinking random because I hate this game. The feeling when your sour spot, when there's sour spot near, kills and combos. Of course he was able to parry that. He didn't do a forward smash or anything, did he? No, he did. Oh no, it's ridiculous to have him be, you know, punish him after doing a forward smash with a stinking up tilt.
no, I have to do kibbutz on this.
Okay. Can you close the door? Thankfully, he died because of stupid. Like, one of my friends who play this game says, to go against Rano, don't let him charge his needles. But what are you supposed to do when he jumps in the air? You try to get to him, but he just throws him out and gets a 30% combo off of him. Beta tester. Don't you like how he was? Don't you like he forward tilted me towards the middle of the stage, but I ended up behind him? Oh, and of course that hit. Supposed to do? Yeah, he has hitboxes everywhere that just... Oh yeah, as long as that Seekin Rock is in the air, it's a hitbox. That was such... When they can see what side you're DIing towards. So you can know switch up, so the DI basically meant nothing. Oh, what percent was that there where that killed? Does this seem like a reasonable percent? Because I can almost guarantee you that no percent is reasonable for that killing me across stage. Isn't it great how his down B can cover me recovering to the stage, and then he can use his side aerial, you know, to cover from the top? Huh, how do I get out of that? It's almost like it's basically in the game, in a fighting game where you're blocking and hitting high and low at the same time. Like, this game is total BS. I ain't touching that person. I'm not in the mindset to go against a Stegan Ori of all characters. Oh, look at that! I was on the left side of the stage about 70% and I died at that? No matter if I DI sideways, upwards, like, there's no way for me to get out of that. And it's... like, what the heck am I supposed to do there? If I DI up, I get hit by another up air or another back air. If I DI out, I die. What is there to do? Thank you. Like, oh, you're DIing away? Let me just nair you and get you back near me so I can, you know. Like, all this stuff with moves that are barely punishable, like, it's so fun, isn't it? It's a brilliant game, isn't it, right? So fun, with moves barely lagging so you don't get punished for stuff you should. It's brilliant. It's obviously awesome. It's an amazing game. Touching Ori. If they have an Ori icon, I ain't touching them. I'm not in the right mindset to deal with that right now. Thank you. Welcome. There we go. Like that should have killed. There's so much stuff in this game that doesn't kill but should. That shouldn't kill, it doesn't. Like, that's why sometimes the eye seems too strong, sometimes it seems too weak. There we go. I have so many problems with this game. I don't know why I play it. Yeah, sometimes the eye seems too weak, sometimes the team is too strong, sometimes it just doesn't matter at all. Throne Butt, such an elegant name. What? Oh, of course. That, love this character. Fast, heavy, strong. What doesn't this character have? Like, it gets thinking super armor on command. I tried to parry that, but of being me, of course it didn't come out. Oh yeah, a combo using that stinking aerial command grab. A combo off of that stinking command grab, because of course the character has to have that. Love this game. Every character is so balanced. Not to mention that those stinking icicles can interrupt attacks, so it's fun. You can be hitting him with an F smash, you can be hitting him with a dare, but... Okay, I have to admit that was a nice read on his part. Oh, shoot. That was BI, bad DI on my part. Oh, great. Oh, that killed. Nice, I'm happy. Another thing I love about a side B, how uninterruptible it is. Dead. Okay. Okay, like, what negatives are there to him doing his side B with the icicles? Okay, maybe you could parry them and you get, what, 20-30% on this person that can get super armor and that's pretty heavy and that can recover from just about anywhere. While he can edge guard with it, he can interrupt your approach with it. Like, you're in the air, what do? Air dodge. But then after you air dodge, he's already over there because he's fast as heck. And he's gonna do a forward air. He's gonna do a nair. He's gonna do an up air to nair. Like, if I'm already doing a forward air, and then he causes icicles, I can't do anything about that. Yeah, let's just give this monster a forward air that can, you know, swallow up attacks that they might be throwing out while trying to, you know, let's say, edgeguard her. That was so stupid of me. Oh, did he just taunt? Next game, I'm not gonna make it a game anymore, I'm gonna make it a one person just beat him up. I'm not gonna rely on the pressure. Just because then I taunt. It's probably gonna do me bad, but I don't care. Dead. Very active, very interactive game, huh? Well, he did that because they showed very practically zero times they even tried to parry. Hey, is this person again? That was stupid of me. Thank you. Wouldn't be surprised if they leave. Oh no, Miss Dane? Okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna do one more and then I'm gonna be done for the night. I'm a little upset and I think that I shouldn't really be streaming when I'm upset. Not necessarily, not really good. Thank you. This has been a pretty decent stream so far. Okay. No! Okay. Maybe the stream won't be ending right here. I hope it does, though. There we go. Well, I guess that's the end. Thank you for coming out tonight. I'm glad you were here to watch the stream with me, and I hope that you will come next time. Thank you for hanging out with me and the Empire tonight. Peace.